Is forever. God hates sin. The soul of sinners shall die. Bible says, for all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. All have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. We must have God's glory. Otherwise, if God has not saved us from our sins, we will be guaranteed to end up in the lake of fire forever, where there will be burning and gnashing of teeth forever. But for God so loved the world that he sent his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should have everlasting life. We need to have everlasting life. We're all walking around like the walking dead. We must be born again. We all start out with a stony heart. A heart that hates God. A heart that hates to pray to God. We don't love to go to church. We don't love to read our Bible, the Blessed King James Version of the Bible. We don't love to read that. And we hate to tell people about Jesus. Well, we don't know about Jesus. We must be born again. It's a supernatural act. Turn from your sins and turn to God. Cry out to God. Repent of your sins and believe on the Lord Jesus Christ. He is there to receive you. The Lord Jesus calls sinners to repentance.
Amen.
He did not come to call the righteous, but he came to call sinners. So what do we have to do? We have to understand that we are fallen and sinners before God and on our way to hell. We gotta hear the bad news first, that we're condemned to hell because we do not believe on the Lord Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. We must have Him as our Lord and Savior. We must repent and turn to Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior.